Welcome back to Casual Respawn. I'm Dan.
And I'm Matt.
And I'm sleeping in a dead woman.
Yeah, because that's normal.
Oh.
It's okay.
Shrug her off, Dan.
So, sorry for the Dark Souls tease the other day, last week. We figured we'd have to, we had to do something different.
I've been planning that for at least a month.
It was beautiful.
But it is honestly the truth about that my friend with his hornet video is going viral. That legit did happen. But yeah,
it's lucky, man.
Yeah, it's really cool.
You become famous for doing your job.
Yeah. Well, what's cool about him is that he not only does that, like, and he knows his stuff about it too. So like, he obviously did his research.
Uh huh.
But he's also a mason. So like, he has to take out part of your wall to get to him.
Uh huh.
Like literally take your wall apart to get to it. He can fix it.
Really?
Like afterwards. Like so he's like, if you need anything done with it, he's your guy to go to. So that's pretty cool.
Can't see anything.
You can't see anything. We turned off the lights just for you, Dan.
Not in person in this game. I was.
Oh.
Camera angles were terrible.
Yeah. Dark Souls.
Dead.
Death.
I said dead and death at the same time. It came out. I was like, dead.
Hey, yes.
Bye.
You got some ashes.
I got Paladin's ash.
Dude.
Paladin's ass.
Whoa.
Oh.
I mean, they technically all have one.
You're right.
I'm just saying.
You know,
yeah.
You're right. You've never been more right in your life than now.
That's terrifying.
We all have butts.
No,
it's true.
We do. Most of us do.
Mm.
I have the flattest one that has ever existed, but I still have it.
I need proof. Just for scientific.
See this. You see it now, almost. Except for me sitting in this chair. Except for that part.
Yeah.
Get him! Oh!
Cheese!
Oh, jeez.
Please. There.
Nice! Gotta have that Gouda!
Gouda cheese?
Gotta be that Gouda. What is he doing? Oh, throwing knives.
Yeah, he's cheap. Look at
this. Yeah, I know. Look, in the high ground, throwing items at a person below. Who would do that? Who would do such
a
thing?
What a monster.
Man? A monster.
Death.
You know, he had a mom.
Probably.
Yeah.
But now I have a shield,
ooh.
So it all equals out.
Yeah, he can give the shield back to his mama.
Nah.
His mama.
You don't need it.
His mama probably
anymore.
Did.
I just like run through the spot. What?
Oh, no. I was going to say, we were at Barnes & Noble yesterday, me and Brittany. And he was looking through the comic section. There was a Dark Souls comic. I didn't understand any of it.
Yeah, from what I gather, there's a lot of, it's mostly lore.
Yeah, that's what it seemed like.
And you really have to know your Dark Souls to understand the comic.
Yeah, I flipped through it. I couldn't follow it.
There's a Dark Souls D&D game. Did you know that?
No.
It looks freaking amazing. I want it, but it's like $200. Because it comes with like all the models.
Why? What? What is the point of that?
Because if they hit you, it does a lot of damage.
Yeah, I guess so.
Welcome to the church.
I'm sorry. I'm heavily distracted from that dude running around and then exploding for no reason.
You know the best part of this church?
What's the best part of this
church?
Oh, no.
Yes.
How do you get a roll into him, man? Yeah.
Does it make you feel better?
That makes me feel so much better.
all right.
Nice.
So if you were to buy the DLC,
yes,
there would be a guy sitting right here,
mm,
and he takes you into the DLC.
Okay.
He touches you.
Oh.
And you get transported like the first game.
Interesting.
And now we got a whip.
Nice.
Yeah, which
I've
never seen anybody successfully pull off a whip build.
I'm sure it exists.
I smacked the mic.
I can't believe you've done this.
Can't believe
I just got that for you, Dan.
I know.
It cost me a whole $10.
Did it?
Well, okay. It was a $70 mic with using points, and while it was on sale, it only cost me $10.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome. I've spent more points on this channel than I have on myself using my Amazon credit card.
This is for us, man.
Well, yeah. No, but... Oh, the sound should be so crystal clear now.
Yeah, now I can say everything and everybody will understand me.
Everybody understand.
Murder.
Everyone understand murder. Murder universal.
I don't want to go in that direction. Yeah,
what was he going to say? Oh, the D&D... For Dark Souls?
Oh, yeah.
How does that work, even?
I don't know, but it's It just looks amazing.
Like this guy.
Oh, now I have worms.
This sausage fellow.
I have worms.
Oh, is he a worm man?
Yeah.
I just assumed he was like...
If he hits you, you get infected with his worms, and it builds up bleeding damage over time. See how I'm covered in worms?
Great!
Isn't that horrible?
Great! Fantastic!
And I can't get rid of them, because I don't have any blood red moss, so...
Woohoo! Great! Cool!
I'm infected!
Yay! Hopefully the worms go away, and you don't have to deal with it today. Worms!
I'm gonna murder this thing.
You better murder it before the worms murder you. Oh, I was about to say, did you? Whoa!
No, I did a good bit of sneaky. Good bit of damage, though.
Yeah. Do the worms just, like, bite you all at once?
Yeah, I guess so.
They're coordinating, working together. Okay, hold! Hold! Hold, I'll give him a chance to use the red moss. Hold!
Come here, you jerk!
Now!
What? He didn't get staggered?
You didn't stagger.
Your mom didn't stagger.
Well, she doesn't, usually.
You're right.
Speaking of games, other games, or board games, I should say, I saw this card game called Hail Hydra.
Uh-huh.
And it's basically that Avalon game that your dad likes. That's also really fun to play.
The one where you have assassins and everything?
Yeah, well, this person's an assassin, there's two bad guys, one person's Merlin, and they have to kind of... You have to work together and either succeed or fail in quests. And there's like a whole rigmarole about it. It's basically that, but with Marvel characters.
Really?
Yeah. So you got to figure out who's a member of Hydra and who isn't, and do teamwork and everything. It is a really neat concept.
It is kind of cool.
At some point, I want to pick that up.
Avalon's a cool game, though. We had a lot of fun with that.
Oh my
Except
God.
Every time we play, you somehow become Merlin.
No, that was James.
Oh, that was that guy.
Yeah, that guy. So, casual citizens, that guy, what's that about? We're not telling you, so suck it.
Wow, so much anger,
so much angst.
You ready to see just come up from the grave?
Yes.
Hi, friends.
Yeah, look at him rise.
Rise from your grave.
Oh, he looks fun.
Come to me.
Astora's greatsword is really fun to use. That's what I just picked up.
Oh. Jeez, I'm glad you know where you're going, because
You'd probably be really lost.
Oh, I'm so lost already.
I missed. Oh. I'm just coming down to get the executioner's sword, I think it is.
Okay. Is there a bad thing?
Executioner greatsword. Yeah, yep. Just people come out of the ground.
Oh, cool.
It's just time to run.
Oh. I want to do a follow-up on something I said. I think
it was a
Dark Souls episode.
Okay.
About the new Ghostbusters movie with the kids.
Oh, yeah.
So they're definitely going forward with that. But I think a guy's name is Kevin Smith. I'm sorry if I get that wrong for anybody who's super into it. But he's one of those Jay and Silent Bob dudes. But he's really into geek culture. He's directed, geek things. I think he directed an episode of Big Bang Theory and some other animations and movies and stuff. So he's really good.
Uh-huh.
He apparently talked to the new director about it and, like, you know, basically pulled information out of him because, of course, the guy didn't want to give up.
Oh, of course.
Stuff. But he just said he's really excited for it.
Really?
And that's, yeah, he basically was like, it's going to be awesome.
I hope it's good. I want to see another successful Ghostbusters movie.
Yeah.
Like a really, really successful one. Because I really liked the first one.
Yeah.
And I think the one with all women, that was good too.
I enjoyed it. My concern is that the second movie was meant for kids.
Uh-huh.
Right? It was a kids movie. Because if you notice, there was no smoking and that kind of stuff like they were in the first one.
Mm-hmm.
I'm worried that that's what Sony's doing, and that's kind of what the goal of this is to make a series for kids, for Ghostbusters. Now, I say that because I like the humor of the first one and all that. I love Star Wars. Star Wars is meant for kids.
Mm-hmm.
So, as long as it's done well,
right?
Who cares? You know what I mean?
Yeah, no, I totally agree with that. Hi, friend.
Get him. Oh. It's like almost you knew that that guy was up there.
I did.
Oh, except he still got you in the face, I think.
Can't always watch him.
And not when these guys are trying to stab you with their flamey swords.
I'll stab you with my flamey sword.
Dude.
If you know what I mean.
Yes, I need that. I need it.
Yeah, you know, I still like the older Star Wars better than the newer ones, obviously.
Right. And I really like... It's funny, it's the one thing that we differ. Oh, he's gone.
Bye.
I like the prequels. I don't love them. I love the original, and I love the... Alright, friend.
Is he gonna drop down?
I don't know.
Alright.
I love the originals, and I liked The Last Jedi. I think there were a couple things that could have been done better. But I really enjoyed it. I really like The Force Awakens. I'm really excited to see what they do with this last one for that series.
Right.
But apparently Rian Johnson might not be doing his own trilogy anymore.
Really?
They may have backed out on that. I don't know. And it's funny because apparently a lot of the haters for The Last Jedi were Russian... it's not hackers, but like...
hackers.
But basically a bunch of bullcrap articles. It wasn't true. Like all the hate for the movie.
Mm-hmm.
It just was a bunch of doofuses acting like a bunch of doofuses.
I wasn't the biggest fan of the latest movie.
Yeah.
But I still enjoyed it.
Yeah.
It's fun to watch.
And that's the thing. It's like that part where the ship going into hyperspace. My God.
Oh yeah.
My God. That was so cool.
You know what I like from the. Oh, which one? I guess it was the 7th.
Yes.
Did you see the meme where the they were floating towards the green screen, and Rey was like, "Oh, I didn't know there was this much green in the whole galaxy," and like the entire thing is just green.
That's funny.
I gotta show you. It's pretty good.
That is awesome. I like that.
I'm about to get ganked.
What? Why? Oh. Oh gosh.
Yeah.
That is inappropriate.
That's why. Fall down from the sky.
Yeah, drop down like
I'm not gonna kill myself today.
What?
There's people over there that are mean. I'm gonna show everybody a secret though.
Oh, look at you leaping.
Yay. Well, it's not really a secret.
What's with all the spikes?
What, these?
Yeah. Whoa!
I don't know.
Okay.
Let's look at it. I have no idea.
I feel like they serve a purpose if they're all around like that.
Nail the roof together.
Yeah, like they're supposed to be keeping something in. You know what I mean?
Uh-huh.
I don't like it.
Let's murder these guys.
I was about to say, what's the secret?
These guys. If you go...
Ha!
Wow,
nice.
That worked. If you walk down there, they'll jump up. They'll jump down on you and they'll gank you.
Huh. Not unless you gank them first.
Exactly. Gank the gankers. Hi, friend. I can't.
Oh.
I couldn't see.
Oh, wow. He looks like he's having fun.
Come here, buddy. Uh-oh. So that stuff guy's throwing?
Yeah.
It prevents me from using Estus flasks for a while.
That's not good. Get him.
Get him. Ha.
Yeah, you got him.
You're a doofus.
He's dead.
Hi.
Was this the Estus throwing jerk face?
I think so.
Nice.
I believe, good sir.
We'll find out. He's just chilling, man.
Yeah, well, you know what I think of that?
What do you think of that?
That's what I think of that.
Okay.
I don't know what that means, but look at my face.
Yeah, your face is kind
of... I got ugly really quick.
You got ugh.
I'm disintegrating.
You got the case of the uggs. All right, next episode.
The case of the shoes.
Like,
uggs.
Boo.